On the roof of a skyscraper in Gotham City, we see Penguin peering out into the distance, watching the bat signals illuminate the gray sky. He is awaiting the arrival of his hated enemy. Penguin suddenly hears a loud thud on the roof. He turns around to find the source of the noise, but the shadows of the Dark Knight hinder his vision. A deep voice says,
"Penguin!"
And within seconds, he is face to face with Batman, his neck squeezed in Batman's hand. Wrestling his way out of Batman's grip, Penguin finally frees himself. Batman tries to disarm his rival by taking his beloved umbrella, but Penguin shimmies around a dark corner into hiding. Penguin, holding onto his umbrella for dear life, presses the button on the screen of the umbrella to change its gear into firearm mode. As Batman lurks around, searching for his enemy, Penguin pops out from behind the corner. Penguin points the umbrella at Batman and says,
"Don't move a muscle."
Dismissing Penguin's threat, Batman lunges forward. At that very moment, Penguin pushes a button on the handle of his umbrella and opens fire on Batman, continuously increasing the rounds of fire through the buttons on his umbrella handle. The bullets throw Batman off balance as he seeks cover to avoid Penguin's deadly weapon, but Batman prevails. Penguin sees Batman getting up and in panic switches the umbrella into hypnotize mode. The umbrella expands to its full size, displaying a black and white circular spiral pattern, slowly beginning to twirl, becoming faster and faster as Penguin pumps up the speed from the umbrella handle.
"You're getting very sleepy,"
Penguin recites as he hypnotizes his nemesis, leaving him stunned and immobile. With the press of the button on the umbrella's handle, the steel rods of Penguin's umbrella start to spin, flattening out into propellers. Faster and faster the propellers spin, as the umbrella shreds off the black cloth and turning into a mini helicopter, lifting Penguin off the ground.
"Catch me if you can,"
Penguin exclaims as he flies high into Gotham's night sky.